I broke the screw jack part of my sled lift, so I'm going to change it, and I'm going to try to adapt a trailer actuator jack for lifting the tongue of a trailer, 12 volt power. Okay, so this is the actuator I want to put in here to replace what was already in there, which is a manual screw. I used a impact on to raise and lower the sled. Note this thing is upside down right now just for ease of working on. So I gotta figure out where I'm gonna place this actuator. Okay, mounted the actuator on the lift, powered by a 12 volt battery. Kind of slow, but it's not manual power. Seems to work pretty good. Now we're going to have to test it out on a sled or a quad. The next step will be making this switch remote. So it'll be easier to operate from 5 feet away. It'll stand beside the vehicle while you lift it instead of underneath it. That's it for now.